music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
Pleasant moments you earn. How do you do? Welcome to science class. Before we look at today's topic, we'll first of all review the previous topic. Previously, we treated uses of soil. We talked about the three types of soil. We said first one is clay soil, the second one is loamy soil, and the third one is sandy soil. Loamy soil is used for planting, clay soil is used for molding, and sandy soil is used for building. Okay, today we will look at today's topic, which is plants. Types and labeling of plants. What are plants? Plants are living things that grow from the soil. Again, plants are living things that grow from the soil. Now we're going to look at pictures of different plants. As you can see here, I have different plants. This is young plants. This is tomato plants. This is plantain plants. This is mango plants. This is pepper plants and guava plants. Again, I say this one is young plants, a tomato plant, a plantain plant, a mango plant, a pepper plant, and a guava plant. Now, we are going to look at part of plants. Okay, here I have a tomato plant and it's labeled. It is labeled. Okay, this part here is the fruit. This red part is the fruit. The green side is the leaf. If you look down, you see the roots. Okay, from here, you will see the stem. And look at this yellow part. This yellow part is called a flower. Again, the red part is called a fruit. The green part is called a leaf. This downside is called a roots. In this place is called a stem. And this yellow part is called the flower. That is the end of the class. Thank you.